In a person with epilepsy or any other chronic condition, the condition itself can have implications on every aspect of their life, their personal life, their professional life, everything. Understanding that person's life, that person's situation, the challenges that person faces, makes it a huge difference in the approach we take and in the advice I give to patients. The ideal outcome is to give somebody a life with no seizures and no side effects or complications from whatever treatment we have to use, whether it be medical or surgical or some combination of those. But fortunately, every year and every decade, there are new treatments coming out. We do a lot of those treatments here. We're early adopters to those, and we have successes every day. Overall, I'm an optimist and feel really lucky and fortunate to be doing what I'm doing. It's exciting. I learn new things every day. It's certainly hard work, but I don't think anything worthwhile is not. I think it's a privilege to provide advice and care to patients.